A small fire broke out this afternoon near a busy intersection in the San Ynez Valley. News Channel 3 was on the scene when firefighters showed up and started spraying water on the burning grass. Now, all of this happened just before the roundabout. The temperature at the time was a little over 100 degrees. The fire was headed toward a riverbed, but firefighters stopped the flames before they could get that far. And at this point, we do not know what started that fire. Several